Send another score, and I will smite them just the same. I could cut down sea vipers all day long. Well done, my friend. We'll have the sanctuary back under control quickly now, but we can't stop here. The battle's only just begun. So I had hoped. But it seems Vicereve Paladil has taken to sea even before we arrived. I suspect he may attempt to flee when he realizes his forces have lost the shore. That's why you must go after him. You must ensure Paladil does not escape. Captain Jimala and her crew have retaken the Prowler, and she says the ship's fit for action. They're ready to set sail as soon as you get on board. May the winds be at your back, my friend, and may Paladil fall quickly to your strength.
There you are. Impressive work back there. The Maormer didn't know what hit them when our forces stormed in. And I've got my ship back. Of course. The Prowler's been sitting at dock too long. She's ready to pounce on that bastard Paladil as soon as we catch him. And catch him soon we will. You have the captain's word on it.
Thank you.
There you are.
Of course.
Good. The sooner we're underway, the sooner we can catch Paladin. Raise anchor! Good. The sooner we're underway, the sooner we can catch Paladin. Raise anchor!
The battle's on! Hurry! They need you topside!
Quickly, release them!
Watch out!
Nothing you can do will stop him.
You made it. I was beginning to have my doubts, but I trust that the Viceroy will no longer be a threat. Then this is cause for celebration. Let us return to the shore and share the good news with Major Sirenwe. Are you ready to return? By Joan and Jode, I wasn't sure we'd make it out of that one, but you never cease to impress. Things are always exciting when you're around, it seems. No, I will stay aboard the Prowler. I miss her greatly when we are apart, so I will celebrate our victory here on deck with my crew and several bottles of Moonsugar Double Rum. You go on. Savor this victory. You certainly earned it. By John. No, I will stay.
The Queen must be told of our victory here today. Tales of today's battle will undoubtedly be told for generations. When soldiers of the Aldmeri Dominion face impossible odds, they will not retreat. They will say, "Remember the Battle of Seaside Sanctuary," and they will press on to victory. Let us hope. If they do rear their ugly heads again, we will smite them once more. There remains one very serious concern, however. The soldiers we captured say the Viceroy have conducted a ritual to raise Prince Naaman from the dead. We have conflicting reports on that concern, but Razumdar is investigating. Regardless, your first priority is to inform the Queen of our victory and this unfortunate news about her brother. Give her this letter. It contains all the details.
Alqua is...
Marbrook Gardens are beautiful, yes? Azordat planted these. Of course they are beautiful.
Greetings.
The law of meat, hide, and bone obligates us to use every fleshy thing in the air, on the earth, and beneath the sea. Hence the superiority of Bosmer Leathercraft.